But you wouldn't have to create the sun if you knew Mac was gonna be sitting over there in that bright yellow shirt looking sunny side up like a rooty tooty fresh and fruity.
Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord.
We, Father God, also realize that you are the creator of earth and heaven, moon and the stars. That's how I know ain't no way you had nothing to do with creating that tacky, gangster-looking, wheel-spinning SUV that Uncle Earl had to drag up in
here. Hold on, Father. Hold up. Wait a minute. What about the time you put the Pepto-Bismol in the Kool-Aid and everybody had diarrhea for a summer? Don't let me have to mention that to Mama.
Hold on. What about the time that you burned down all the bushes around the house because you got tired of going outside getting your own switch?
Father!